Hello, I'm Just Gaming, and welcome back to Airport CEO. Now, in the last video, which was about a week ago or so, we basically sat around doing nothing. We edited a few of the things to get them sorted out. As you can see, we have a second building happening. Basically, the process here is, we are going to rebuild the terminal here and demolish this one and change everything over to here so that we have more room. And what's going to happen is the terminal itself is going to be built out along here. But before we do that, it could be so kind to ensure like and share this video with friends, family, anyone but you know, that would be great. And if you're new to the channel and like what you see, consider subscribing. Help me reach my goal of 75 subscribers. That would be amazing and I'd greatly appreciate it. Now, without further ado, let's get into it. Okay, so let's say not contractors, and not ramp agents. And I'm going to mute my phone before I have another interruption. Okay, so gonna cost 50,000 to get that. There's so five terminals. Five would be seven by 25. What we're gonna do is put those out here. One, two, three, five, three. Demolish as much of that as possible. Oh, 200,000 just for. Oh no, that's added up to 200. Need to get a gate happening. Okay, so I need to try. Delete that. This is going to be fun because I may or may not need to take a loan to get this sorted. Hey. My plan is to make enough money to be able to actually get quickly increase revenues, get medium stands, and start making heaps of money. Because the plan is to the idea is to have heaps of medium aircraft so that I'm actually making a good couple of tens of thousands, maybe even $100,000, if it is possible. So yeah, this will be a struggle. Oh, hold on, do I actually have that? And maybe I can discontinue. Okay, so Okay, so no update stand status while assigned aircraft exists in. Sorry, what? Oh, hold on. No. Hold on, right here. Turn that off for now. Oh no. Okay, so but I don't know, how did they get assigned? Okay, so I've had an unexpected turn of events. Right, so I'm b behind schedule now. I don't really want to be behind schedule, but anyway. No. More aircrafts. 1, 2, 3. One, two, three, four. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. SS6, SS7, SS8, SS9, SS10. Okay, so let's quickly go here. There, go there. The whole thing. How is it? Right, okay, so that hasn't bloody updated. How is not runway? Hold on, what? That's saying runway not connected. S1, S2, S3, SS4, and SS5. Okay, so hold on. This thing's having an absolute meltdown. Hold on, do I even have? Hold on, and no, I do not. Do not delete, do not delete. Right, okay. Go here, go there. Okay, what? I'll be right back, everyone. Okay, we are back, everyone. So I don't know what object not functionable. Oh yeah, really. Seven and six. Oh well, I'm actually starting to make money from this. Hold on. What am I making 11,000 from? Parking fees. 10,000 for parking fees. Wow. I need night time to come quickly so that I can actually remove all that. And my voice just went high for some reason. I don't know why. There are 3 of 12 stands. There we go. I don't know what happened then, but it's okay. That one's not working for me, but okay. Okay, so if we go here and 6, 8, 9, and 10. So can we rearrange these 6, 8. Six, eight, nine, ten. I'm gonna reschedule all of these, but we can actually use the other ones quickly instead of waiting for night time. We do not have time. I've got less than 50,000 left. I need to start making, because otherwise I need to restart this game and do it a completely different way to how I started. This is S3 has nothing behind it. About one still handling a plane. What's your problem? Yeah. There we go. Hold on, okay, dismiss. 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 Okay, so now I actually have them. There you go. Well, I just got rid of those things. Okay, so I need to put a zone in here for rampage. There we go. Okay, getting a bit of a boost back. Whoa. Okay, that's actually more than I anticipated to get back. Wow, okay. And I just out of curiosity. Okay, so we need medium ones now. Now what do we have in terms of that one? Belt loader, which we're gonna need. Yep. One, two, three. No, hold on. One, two, three. One, two. Three, four, five. Okay, so we actually need that. I don't know. Oh, hello. Right, we need to load before we end this video, which we really should. We need to there and there. Nope. Wrong way. What the hell did I just go to? Yes, you can. Let No, you can't. Why did I not set one? Hold on. There we go. Now we're all leaving. Okay, so we're gonna end the video there, everyone. Hope you enjoyed. Very quickly. More, that end. I'm sure that end that. Okay, so 323,000 left. But we should have enough money to get things sorted and go from there. Yeah, I think I need to reassign but okay, well, I hope everyone enjoyed this video. If you did, give a like and share. And if you're new to the channel, like we see, make sure you hit the subscribe button, help support the channel as much as you possibly can. Once again, I'm Jezza Gaming, this is Airport CEO. I'll see you in the next video.